They don't realize the danger they place themselves and other people in when they're driving as fast as they are.
To see firsthand how fast people around here are driving, we spent a morning with Burlington's traffic safety officer, Corporal Philip Small. It didn't take long to find a speeder. And when Corporal Small chased the driver down, it turns out they had no idea how fast they were going.
The post speed limit is 25 on Main Street.
Okay.
And I clocked your speed using laser at 40 miles per hour.
We head over to Shelburne Road, a hotspot police say for fast driving. The speed limit here, 30 miles per hour.
10-8 from the stop, issued a ticket for speed.
A station wagon is clocked doing 48, almost 20 miles over the legal limit. And in this case, the driver knew he was going fast.
You know how fast you're going, sir?
About 50.
About 50?
I thought speed limit was 40, it was 30.
Oh, really?
So I wasn't 10 over, it was 20 over.
So did you mean the speed, or?
Well, 10 over doesn't usually get you a ticket. 20 does.
Fast driving is a big concern for police in Plattsburgh, too. We rode with Officer Robert Hall and were waiting for less than 5 minutes when someone flew by.
This little car that was coming right at us just now was doing 55 miles.
And what's the speed limit here?
It's 30 miles per hour.
Wow, okay.
This stop turns out to be another case of a driver not paying attention to the speedometer.
They don't know. That's their first question is, can I ask why you're stopping?
Do you know how fast you were going, though, sir?
No, I think it's probably about 40.
I actually had you on radar, sir, doing 55 miles per hour.
Back on Shelburne Road, another fast driver. And when Corporal Small runs her license, it turns out she has a history of speeding.
This particular motor vehicle operator is actually going to be going into suspension because of the number of points she has built up on her license.
Hi, good morning.
No, you can't talk.
Sorry, I heard you were speeding with a suspended license there.
I don't have a suspended license, and no, you can't talk to me.
How fast were you going? How fast were you going?
The answer, 15 miles over the speed limit.
Most of the people that I stop as a police officer are nice people, and they just don't realize or understand the importance of obeying the speed limit and how dangerous it is to be driving fast in the city streets of Burlington or anywhere.